New at noon, the mail may end up being a little late in one Boardman neighborhood today. A local postal service truck was involved in a crash this morning on Charles Street near the Southwoods Medical Complex. We're told the driver of the blue SUV rear-ended the mail truck, pushing it into a nearby yard, which you can see here in this new video. No one was badly hurt, and so far, no charges are filed yet.